Good morning, children. Today we will learn how to draw an abacus on MS Paint. For this, you need to open MS Paint. Let me show you the toolbox. This is the toolbox. Here we are going to use rectangle tool and circle tool today. This is for coloring, this is for writing, and this is the eraser. So children, let us start. First, you need to choose the rectangle box and just click here. Place the mouse here and then click and drag. Then leave the mouse, your rectangle will be ready. So, we will make the rods with the help of rectangle tool like this. You can make it bigger like this. Make four rods like this. See children, your rods are also ready. For beads, you need to select the circle tool like this and make the circle. Just place the mouse over here and then leave it. Just place the mouse over here, drag and leave. So, as many beads you want, you can make it like this. 2, 3, 4. It is up to you. So, your abacus is ready. We need to color it. So, choose the color option. Choose the colors. Just click it once. Again, for beads, you can choose blue color. It is up to you. Now, the balls. Your abacus is ready now. Now we have to label it. We have to write abacus. You can change the color also. You can make it black. Whatever color you want, you can choose and then just select it. So your abacus is ready, children. Like this, you have to make abacus on MS Paint and send it to me. Thank you, children.